coverage instead of getting the man in front. And it looks like we're going to try and get some electricity going here now, courtesy of Zach Scortini.
And Darcy Hordichuk. Neither one of these gentlemen unaccustomed to throwing the dukes. Scortini's third fight in two nights. One thing about Scortini, he'll take some, but